Welcome to an I AM Yoga NIdra, the integrative Amrit method of Yoga NIdra. Make sure you have everything you need so you can feel supremely comfortable. Be sure to support the back of your head, your arms, underneath your knees. Make sure there's nothing disturbing your body and that you're in a place of stillness and quiet. If it helps, put ear plugs in, listening to headphones. Once you're settled, just close your eyes, quiet your mind. Be still. Let go of all thoughts, worry, and tension. Give yourself fully to a higher power. Relax. Trust. Let go. Breathe in fully and exhale with a deep sigh. And again, breathe in fully and exhale with a deep sigh. And let go even more. And feel a deep sense of contentment and peace in your heart. Now allow yourself to receive the following intention as I repeat it, and let your whole body listen to what I say. I effortlessly drift into the domain of divine grace, surrounded by love and light. Now bring your whole body into awareness and recognize your body has been a trusted vehicle, creating accomplishments and contributions to the best of its ability. Now it's time for your body to rest deeply. Now bring your attention to the face. And with your next exhalation, allow all expression to drop from the face, releasing the tiny muscles around the eyes, and allow the eyeballs to rest back in their sockets. Release the tiny muscles around the mouth. And feel the tongue resting in the mouth, the lower jaw gently opening, softening. Allow the cheeks to soften towards the floor. the scalp resting on the skull. The neck softening, easing. Just simply be available to the entire range of sensations in the face and head. Now drop into a sense of your whole bodily presence. And enhance this present moment's experience, undistorted by what you like or don't like. Let go of what is going. And let come that which is coming. This becomes your connection to Source. Feel yourself descending down into the stillness behind the mind. Allow your attention to lead you into total absorption. Totally absorbed, fully engaged in the flood of energy. Maintaining this inner stillness. Remain as motionless as possible. If you need to make an adjustment, do so mindfully and return to stillness as soon as you are able. Allow your entire body to respond to my words directly and non-mentally. And allow any disturbances, external or internal, to draw you more deeply within. In Yoga Nidra, you enter the subconscious pranic field. Let your mind merge and melt into the energy body and go beyond the boundaries of the body and mind. Shift from thinking and doing to feeling and being. Now your consciousness is in direct communion with your energy body. As you breathe in through the nose, fill your lungs fully and completely without straining. Now start exhaling through softly pursed lips, as if you're blowing through a straw. Let it be a prolonged, steady stream of breath. Empty your lungs completely. Breathe in completely and breathe out completely without strain. Each time you exhale, empty your mind of all anticipations, your body of all tension. Begin to notice a pause briefly at the bottom of the exhalation. As you inhale, begin to notice the pause at the top of the inhalation, bringing your attention to the third eye. Continue to breathe with constant attention and detached awareness. And allow the commentary of the mind to dissolve into sensation. Expand sensitivity to the areas depleted and starved of energy. Each time you inhale, drop into a deeper level of silent awareness and experience the balancing, relaxing impact of the parasympathetic nervous system. Breath is calm, mind is silent, body is relaxed, heart unconditionally open. Now return to the normal breathing pattern and turn your attention inward. Let your detached awareness embrace all experiences unconditionally. And let your mind melt and merge into it. And bring your total undivided attention to the eyebrow center and drop into the deepest level of silent stillness. And enter an effortless state of being. sense the space around the right side of the body. And sense the space as it touches the skin boundary on the right side of the body. Sense the space around the left side of the body. And sense the space as it touches the skin boundary on the left side of the body. Sense the space as it touches the entire skin boundary. Experience the entirety of the body simultaneously and equally. The entire body, more energy than density, pulsing, tingling, a whole body breathing in, a whole body breathing out. Sense the space around this body. Every breath moving in this space. Just the breath. Just space. You are both the space and the experience contained in it. One whole cohesive experience. Experience it. Become it. Feel yourself open, allowing, steady, and centered. Rest back, empty, like a blue sky. Pure capacity for experience to move through. Every cloud that comes eventually goes, and as the sky, you can let it come. And let it go. You know this place. It's part of you that can never be diminished or destroyed. Pure, steady, timeless, like the sky itself. Just rest here. You are here. Just be here. In this moment, this time allow the wisdom of the body to release what it no longer needs. You don't need to hold it anymore. Just give it to the sky to hold for you. Your life experience has the power to help you become who you were meant to be. You already have what you need. And let this knowingness permeate every part of the body. Sending an ever-expanding sense of peace throughout. Give yourself permission to enter into the deepest level of relaxation right now. Just let go. Open. Empty of all doing. All past. All future. Sensations, thoughts, and images floating by like clouds on a clear blue sky. Be the space where it is all happening. Now allow yourself to receive the following intention as I repeat it. And feel every cell of your body receiving these words. I effortlessly drift into the domain of divine grace, surrounded by love and light. I effortlessly drift into the domain of divine grace, surrounded by love and light. I effortlessly drift into the domain of divine grace, surrounded by love and light. Allow this intention to go to the deepest level of recognition with no hesitation. Hold it firmly and clearly with deep feeling and faith. And establish it at the altar of your heart. prayers and intentions are carried out at the deepest core of your being. Completely integrated, totally digested, and fully actualized. Just experience. Now allow your entire self to respond spontaneously and effortlessly to what I say. I drop all anxiety and fear and replace it with faith and trust. My source is silent stillness. I am eternal, unified oneness. At this time, feel the presence of any guides, mentors, teachers, or family members you feel connected to. You may sense this as a universal force or energy surrounding you, guiding you. And know this presence surrounds you always. And you can draw on this presence at any time. And if there is any guidance to be received, either as a felt sense, words, or images, allow yourself to receive it now. Otherwise, simply rest back in the grace and protection of presence. And allow yourself to drift off to sleep and rest deeply.